Hello and welcome to you all once again in Learn More YouTube channel. Today I'm here with two questions as you can see in your screen. The first one is find out first complement of 101101 and second question is find out 2's complement of 101101. Okay, let's start with question number 1. Solving the question number 1. Question number 1 solution. To find 1's complement, what you need to do is just you need to toggle the given number. Toggle means if it is 0 then make it 1, if it is 1 make it 0. Okay, solution is equal to the question. You can see the first digit is 1, so make it 0. The second digit is 0, second digit is 0, so make it 1. Third digit is 1, make it 0. Fourth digit also it is 1, make it 0. In the same way, fifth digit it is 0, make it 1. And sixth digit it is 1, make it 0. In this way you can find 1's complement. This is your answer, okay? 1's complement. This is answer, yeah. 1's complement. Just you need to toggle the given binary digit. Okay. Now moving to question number 2 solution. Let me write here question number 2 again. 101111011. This is your question number 2, yeah. Now to find 2's complement, what you have to do is at first you need to convert it into 1's complement. To convert into 1's complement, just you have to toggle it. I already told that. Let's toggle it. The first digit is 1, make it 0. The second digit is 0, make it 1. Third is 1, make it 0. Fourth is 1, make it 0. Fifth is also 1, make it 0. Sixth is 0, make it 1. 0, 0, both are 1. Now we have converted it into 1's complement. Now after converting in 1's complement, again after completing it into 1's complement, now you have to add 1 to least significant bit. At first copy the same one downside, yeah, same. Now what we have to do, add 1 in least significant bit. This is your least significant bit, this is your most significant bit. You have to remember, you have to add 1 to least significant bit. Then after, let's solve it. 0 plus 1, 1. And no any digits to add. Just you can copy the same. 0, 1, 0. And this is your 2's complement. Okay. Hope you understood how to find 1's complement and 2's complement of binary digit. If you have any confusion, you can comment below. And if you are new in this YouTube channel, don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you very much.